stop the slide, turn it around, and take it the right way. In other words, the test of a great leader is a person who can take something that is losing momentum and begin to infuse it with momentum again, that is losing the sense of vision and begin to instill it with that vision again, to be able to do what I call the U-turn. That's the test of a great leader.